pressure on the front. Amy Gordle stringing it out here. Hall chasing him.
The pace is coming off. And it looks like it's trying to study with 5-2 to the game. Hopefully, Hall is going to play the win.
Gonna take it! He's gonna jump down to the returning squad and finish the game!